Piccolo trying to move in his training.
He's trying to move in his training.
Yes. When Piccolo is out training, what is he trying to move?
A rock?
No! It is the pyramids. He does go to check out Gohan from time to time, though.
Yes. Why do they have pyramids in Dragon Ball?
I mean, why do we have pyramids in real life?
Because we had Egyptians who liked pyramids.
That's no, fair.
They're aliens.
Flora!
Hey, they actually do have aliens in Dragon Ball.
That's true.